Don't jump
It's
on.
gonna be very loud.
That would be your freaking name on there. That would be your name on there.
There you go. Works well enough for me. Time to play a Pokémon Black 2.
Yeah, this would give a fucking pop mark right now.
Okay, great. Ah, dude, Pop-Tarts would be great.
I wish I had Pop-Tarts, sadly I don't.
That's the thing.
Are you a boy or a girl? Yeah, what are you?
I am a male. I gotta pick what is obviously the best name for a Pokemon character.
Who wants to go swimming?
In my pool, I mean sex.
Thought he was gonna put JFK as
well. Well, actually, I could do that. Enough. Alright, if I find a Pokemon that fits JFK, I'll do it.
What Pokemon would that be?
Wait, dude. I'm gonna make this. Alright, here we go. Where is it? JFK. There we go.
Did I get that right? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, Jim Jim. Jim Jim. Oh no, I spelled my name wrong. Oh no. I meant Jim. Okay, that's fine. How's Guild Wars going?
Guild Wars?
Oh, makes sense. It's white! What's going on?
That's a problem.
I think I fixed it. Alright, let's skip through all of this. Alright, that makes sense. It's a memo. Oh, hi. Why, Ari Juniper. It's been far too long. What can I do for you?
Let's go swimming in my pool.
And by pool, I mean bathtub. And by swimming, I mean sex.
I mean sex.
Dude, that's great. Yes. Hey, dude, it's me, Jim Jim. Do I? Yes. Do you know what a yes.
Obviously.
Yeah. Of course I know what a Pokédex is.
Oh. What's a Pokédex?
What's a Pokédex? Jim Jim! Oh my god, it's JFK!
Oh my god.
Hey, you wear it. Get a Pokémon yet? There aren't any Pokemon trainers around here, and I'm getting bored. What's that? A person named Bianca is there, giving you a Pokemon? Really?
Jim Jim!
If you get a
Pokemon, take a really, really good care of it, okay?
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go get your Pokemon. There's something I have to do. And to do that, I need someone I can trust besides my partner Pokemon. person I can trust. That's right, I'm talking about you. You seem like you've got good instincts. Like team instincts. You know?
Head on home.
Okay. Bye bye, Jim Jim.
Jim Jim.
Oh, okay. Let's go find a person named Bianca.
Let's go.
Go.
I believe she's up here. Speed. Oh wait, never mind. She's not there. All right, is she? Oh, dang. All right. Yeah, she's up here.
Meanwhile, Joel's on
the
horse.
Yeah, doing Joel things. Oh, Joel, you silly Joel.
How'd you know my name?
Oh, I just
don't know,
do.
Psychic powers.
That's what's up.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I am Jim Jim.
Oh wait, you're Jim Jim.
Pokedex, yeah. I'm gonna do that.
What's up, Pokedex?
That's what she said.
Okay, let's see where our starters are.
Alright, let's see. Okay, it's gonna... Oh,
okay,
wow.
We got a Cricketot, a Venusaur, or...
Wait, what?
A Vibrava.
So two grass types and one...
Alright, so, let's see. I'm thinking Venusaur.
Venusaur.
I don't know about you.
I mean, I'm thinking Venusaur on top of that.
Yeah. It's like, who's gonna pick...
Ever get a Venus?
Alright, Joel.
I mean...
Joel.
Oh,
hey, Joel.
Like,
hey, Joel.
That's like things Guild Wars, right?
Yeah.
Talk about Guild Wars.
Fuck Guild Wars.
Yeah, it's gay.
I mean, if you
like,
say so.
Like you.
No, not that way.
All right, Joel.
What do you want me to do?
No, not that way. No.
How possibly could you interpret that differently?
So, Joel.
I don't know, Joel. You found a way.
Alright, so Joel, between Vibrava, Cricketot, and Venusaur, which would you rather pick?
Yeah, no answer.
Okay, well, Venusaur it is.
I didn't really hear you.
Oh. So.
Venusaur.
Alright.
Okay.
Venusaur it is then.
I mean, we're all in agreement.
Yep. I have a Venusaur now. My first fully evolved starter.
Yeah.
Ah, dude, I wonder why I should name my Venusaur.
Among Us.
Nope, too late.
No, I'll save that if I ever get an Among Us.
Gonday?
Sounds good enough to me.
Okay. I don't know.
Gonday. I don't know how to spell Gonday. I'm gonna spell it Gonday. Gonday.
I mean, it's probably gonna die in a second.
Yes. And I'm sure he'll be fine.
Hey, this is the Nuzlocke challenge, so man.
Doing a Nuzlocke challenge. So if my Pokemon die, they die for real.
Yeah, they gone. That's it.
They're gone forever.
Ain't gone forever. You ain't gonna use no more.
So that's your partner, huh?
Today is Mr. Beast challenge. If my Pokemon dies, I will shoot 5 children.
Whoa! Oh my god, Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast. Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast.
Stop speaking.
We all ate at Wendy's with the boys.
Oh,
now we live streaming with the boys.
That's what's up. Now we just need Cody. And it'll just be our little team of Avengers. We have Iron Man, Spider-Man, and then, like, I don't know. Ah, dude, he picked Vibrava, yeah.
And then, Joe,
dude, Joe would be Iron Man.
Alright. Joe's Black Widow.
Yeah, that's Joe. Alright. Fine, whip. Let's see if I can. Let's do what
I can. I mean, there's a Marvel superhero that his name is Joe Haynes.
Their name has to be just Joe. Not Joe, if just Joe.
Current name is Puppeteer.
Dude.
He's organized, that is organized.
Mech. Oh, whoa. Whoops.
No, gone by Joe Haynes.
Guys.
Nope.
I think I just died.
What? How did you die?
He killed my Pokemon. Technically, when the Nuzlocke doesn't start till you get Pokeballs. So I'm not gonna count that one. So,
I won't count this, because that gives us a little tutorial.
Yeah. Dang, I wasn't even paying attention.
I wasn't either.
Dude, that's kind of
I was
funny.
Actually on my phone, it's like...
Huh? What happened? You healed Gonday.
No, not Gandhi. That was my mother.
Wait, Gandhi was your mother?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No, I didn't know.
I want a party platter.
Oh, supper. Are you at? Want a party platter? Alright, so now the Nuzlocke. Alright.
Those are nerves and awes in there. What's your hurry?
Oh, there's a saga?
Dude, yeah.
Oh, god damn it, you would hear that.
Bruh.
What, you got an Urza Saga? Alright.
Well, alright, guys. So.
Paid 30 bucks for it.
It's a lot less now.
Well, how guys. The Nuzlocke has officially started.
It used to be like 35, I think. I think when I got mine, I think it went down to 30.
It's my $5.
$5.
$5, dude.
I could use $5 right now. That could buy me a heart pack. And a hat. Leave me alone, Mom! I just wanna go on my journey. Ah!
Are you, drunk enough? Drunk enough to have sex?
Answer the question!
The question! Oh, it's like 25. Almost like 30 bucks.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh my god, it's a purloin. This is really boring.
Got the first Pokemon?
No, that was Bianca.
Oh, that's the same. What the fuck?
I'm about to, though. Alright.
Nuzlocke challenge starts.
Time for the Nuzlocke challenge to start.
Now! The Nuzlocke challenge!
Oh. Uh-oh. It's not going off to a great start.
Oh no!
Oh no, bro. You stabbed me. Gonday.
Come on, Gonday.
Let's just stop. Let's just tackle it one more time. I'm gonna catch it.
Oh, it's the... Oh, there you go. You got this.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
You got this. You got this. There you go. Yeah, there you go.
Never thought I'd catch a Snubbull, but here we are.
It's, I mean, every Pokemon counts.
Or do they?
Well, you see, some Pokemon don't count that much. It just depends.
Or do they?
I'm gonna just name him Gay and move on. It is Pride Month, though.
Really?
I have to represent.
Represent.
That's what's up.
I mean, it's Pride Month.
It is.
You gotta represent William.
Yeah. Dang. Personally, I wouldn't take that heat.
You gotta represent the Chewbacca people.
Yes. I represent the Wookiees.
Those are the most underrepresented minority in our society, is the Wookiees.
Yeah,
the...
And the Wookiees, the Rookies are just treated like trash.
Yeah, save those first.
I already got two Pokemon.
Get all. What's your goal? Get all the gym badgers or gotta catch them all.
Dude, I ain't catching them. She thinks I know how to read.
I can't read.
Sometimes I wish I could read. Sadly, I cannot.
Neither you cannot.
I cannot! Alright, so let's see. Let's see what Gay has. Has his moves.
Tackle, Scary Face, Tail Whip, Charm.
Alright, so it looks like his name was according. I think I named him pretty well. Not gonna lie.
I believe so. That's gay.
That's a horrible move step, but okay.
Jesus.
I'll use. Right. What? Oh my gosh! It's Alder.
Oh no! I'm a child of teen interest in the world. What am I going to tell people about how wonderful it is to walk toward these nuts? And you are?
Penis.
So you're Jim Jim from Aspen City.
Guys, he kissed me.
Your Snubbull's a fine looking Pokemon.
Huh?
But you're not exactly a seasoned trainer yet. Indeed, I'll train you a little, Father. I don't know why I went.
Okay. That was cool, I guess.
Oh, that's right, Jim Jim. Are your Pokemon well?
No.
Pokemon are always doing the best for you, the trainer.
No, they're not.
So you must always be kind to them.
Except for Gay.
My house, just a little farther. Stop by the Pokemon Center first if you like.
Mm-mm. Well, if this Nuzlocke is already gay enough.
Jesus.
Yeah, horrible.
Hey, this way, shall we start training? By the way, why are you holding two towns maps? Oh, it's your friend's town map, isn't it? Your friend is the one with the snivy, isn't he? It just so happens he was changing his Pokemon to Route 20.
Route 20?
Well, if that's the case, you should give him the town map first. Just follow this road, it goes to Route 20. I'll just turn the...
That's what's up. Whoa!
You just turned into a 50-year smoker right there.
Alright. This may be where it ends. For Gay. I'm kinda hoping so. Okay.
That's what he's got!
You can tell how much you're... opponent wants to fight by looking into his or her eyes. Don't you think?
No.
I don't want to fight, but you're making me do it anyway.
Let's battle, dude.
Okay, it's only a swallow. It's not... He's not that. He could be like a Kyogre or something. Attack roll, boom. Ah, dude, Gay doing some work. My goal is, if I don't finish this at the end of the month, is to have. Oh my gosh, dude. Maybe he's not that bad. Holy crap. Dude. Bruh. Dude. And pretty good.
Holy shit. Dude, Gay might be the MVP.
Freaking Gay is the MVP of the run.
Venusaur who?
Venusaur.
Move over.
Gonday who? Gonday who? No one cares.
No one cares.
Who cares about
it? Alright.
Oh no! Wait a minute. I think I'm still. I believe Gay is a normal type. I believe.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. So, I have
to. Gay be a fairy type?
No, this is before fairy type existed.
I mean, it just kind of suits you.
What?
Alright, let's get it. Oh!
Ow, that was rather hurt. Wait, boom. Oh no. He leered me. He's leering me. He's leering me. Push. Alright, so gotta get one more hit off.
Yep.
Does this person have two Pokemon? I don't think so.
No, I just think it just got.
I'm just waiting for that, for the moment when someone's gonna end up having a legendary on their team.
Oh god, that'd be a problem.
Dude. Well guys, it's time for our third, it's time for our third Pokemon.
Let's
do who it's gonna be. First we're gonna get this. And then we're gonna see what our next Pokemon is. Alright, here we go.
Pidgey!
Ah! Okay, so hear me out. Why don't we try it? Why don't we try it? Why not? I'm sure I can survive this. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Okay, this was.
It wasn't even my favorite aim.
That was so unexpected, though, too, at the same time.
Ah.
Okay.
Alright, alright.
No, not
Gay! Oh, huh. So I think, okay, let's try it one more time, and then we'll stop, okay? Or should I say, okay?
Okay,
we're stuck, we're done. Very nice,
he's about
very
to,
nice.
He's about to fuck Gay. He's about to fuck Gay, yo.
Alright, we're leaving.
No!
Okay, man, that's... Bruh.
That just caught me off guard.
Ah, dude. Right after I mentioned it, dude.
Yeah, you did.
Maybe I'll find another Pokemon. Ah, dude.
Give me another Articuno V.
Dude. I hope I can find another Articuno.
What the hell? Oh my god! It's a wild Cody!
Ah, dude, I need a catch Cody.
Oh, shit! I miss him. Oh, you bitch. He left.
Yeah, he just left.
Cody, I can't believe he left. Cody?
He left.
Ah, dude.
That's hilarious.
It's hilarious.
Cody, come back, please.
Maybe come back.
Baby, come back to me.
Baby, come back.
I promise. promise we weren't saying anything bad. Alright. Alright, my intercept. Alright. Let's go.
Here we go.
Hopefully, we'll find a Pokemon on the next grab. Oh, oops, I forgot about that guy. Okay.
He's got cum.
Ew. Gay's gonna attack the cum.
Come on, Gay, you got this.
No, he's poisoning him.
Oh no, whatever shall you do?
What should I do? He's hardening! Gum is hardening! The gum is hard.
And that's it.
And it is over. We can over become.
Level 7.
That's what's up. Don't want to buy it? Of course it is.
Scary face.
Now I can fight. Jesus!
Oh shit, dude!
Gay levels up really easy.
I swear to gosh!
Did I have anything in my bag before? I don't think. Yeah. We're gonna go back to the Pokemon Center.
God, you can't even get away from there!
I cannot.
What should I do?
Only I caught that Articuno.
Only half.
Would've been funny.
Yeah, would be funny as hell. That'd be fucking insane.
Oh my gosh, guys, new route, I think. Yeah, new route, new Pokemon. Let's catch another one. Get a new friend. Dude, Taylor, that's what's up. Hey, what's up?
Uh-oh.
I'm pretty excited for this. It's
a level 7. Oh.
I love him. I love Taylor. He's so cool. He looks so funny.
Look at that shit, bro.
That's what's up.
Let's get it.
Let's get our new friend.
Go, Pokeball!
Any suggestions?
Tiny.
Yeah, sure, why not? Tiny. 09.
Okay.
Just cuz.
That's fine.
Works well enough.
Yeah.
Now I got 3 party members.
What should I do?
Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, JFK!
Nice. Come here to thump it up. Alright, let's see how much stronger you have come. Come at me.
Right. I'm gonna do it. Only has 5 rob. That's just gonna be a challenge. But anyways.
Alright.
Ah, dude. Oh god! Oh Jesus! Jeez! Jesus! Oh my god! So, alright, let's go. Let's do Vine. Oh no. Pocket sand. Alright, fine. Let's go.
Okay, I'm on the sand attack.
Oh, come on. Oh. And then, pocket sand. That was very scary.
Oh, he's at level 7 now.
Gonday's getting the levels he needs.
Oh, he's at level 8.
Now he's right up there with the big kid. That's what's up, man. That's what's up.
That's what's up.
Not bad. You're thinking about how to bring out your Pokemon strength. Aw, oh, you're it. Should be able to count on you for backup. What are you doing here anyway? Huh, time out. She didn't have to do that. Thanks to you, we're too weak. We just left, and you've already helped it out. Speaking is hard.
What?
Your funny words, magic man. Wait, am I Pokemon here? Okay.
No.
Good thing I checked that.
Not gay. Not gay.
Gay is the only. Gay is different. Gay is just different.
Yeah, he is.
Very, very different. There we go. It's fine. Yeah, I believe there's a bunch of there's a bunch of battles here. I'm gonna see if I can skip some of them.
Oh!
Ah, dude, it's a Nutleaf! 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 Nutleaf!
Oh.
All
go
right.
Tiny!
Let's peck. Let's peck him like that.
You're gonna kill it?
I am.
Damn! Did a lot of damage to him.
Yeah. What do you want? Oh, thank you. Let me move. Okay, go away. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my gosh, you see that, guys? Team Plasma down there.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also this Pokemon, which is an Alakazam.
No.
Oh no.
It's an Alakazam.
Catch him!
I can't do it.
Do it!
No, I can't do it.
Pansy!
I can't do it.
Damn, bro. That's maybe too good.
Maybe on the next route. If I catch an elephant dam, I'll name it Joel.
If he finds a Calyrex, he names it me.
Dude, I will.
But I have a doubt it's a Calyrex.
Yeah, this is like 3 generations ahead.
Yeah. I was like, God.
Well, it's him. Oh, that was an easy adventure. Oh,
no! Yeah. Drowsy! Ooh. Or Hypno.
Dude, I can do that. It's gaslighting. It's gaslighting us.
Oh, yeah, I shall eat it. Hey, Ryan again.
Yes. I already caught up with him. I believe that's all. I believe I can go.
Nope.
Yeah. Man, I guess I'm not special anymore. Okay. What a coolest elder. Attention to what he said. Oh. What's up? Oh, man.
What you just done?
Oh, it's not that bad.
It's a level 9.
Level 9 cycle, it's not. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Can't do that. Just like always, use the gaze. Use the gaze to my advantage.
Okay. Oh, no.
Oh, dude. Ah, dude. This may be it. This is the end. Ah, dude. Oh, no.
Oh, this is it. Oh, you're
fine. Dude. Alright. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't be a Demi down. Come on, dude. We'll be fine. Don't be a Demi down.
What the fuck are you gonna do?
Just keep healing myself. It'll work eventually, you know? Oh, Jesus.
Okay,
dude, it's focusing energy. Alright, I have a chance.
You got this.
Okay, I just need to survive one more turn. Ah, crap. I can't remember who's faster. That's the thing.
I think Scyther.
That's the thing.
Scyther's faster.
Alright. We're gonna heal first. Alright, and then we're gonna bite. We're gonna bite it! No! Gay! Gay's gone! Time for Gonday to take the stage. Tackle it!
That sucks.
Dude. Gay was actually doing pretty good, too.
Oh, you oh tiny one clip of time.
Wait a minute. Let's do. Oh, okay, this is fine.
Oh no, you don't know what Pokemon you like.
Ah, dude. Hopefully, it's nothing bad. Remoraid. Ah, nah, bro. We got this. We got this. As long as it doesn't know something stupid like Ice Beam, we're perfectly fine.
Oh, you got this. Fuck him
up. Stop
this bitch up. Yeah, fuck this bitch
up.
Won't
be that bad. He only has water gun. He'll be fine. Boom.
Oh, there you go.
Ah, yeah. This guy is
that was a lot easy.
Yeah, easier than the last one. To death row. What should I do?
Well, I know what's gonna happen to Gay now.
He's gonna go into the box of the dead. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna do something. I like how this is weirdly slowed down. Okay, so the level cap is 11 to 13. So I say we just beat up a bunch of random animals till I get to my goal. And there we go.
You will be missed.
Little, not all the way. Gay was the only way.
He was a little.
God damn it! He's back again.
What do you want? I hate this man. Not as much as Sharon from Black. Just wait. I don't want any more battle. I don't want any more trouble.
You don't want any more battle compressors?
Dude, I need a. Well, actually, I don't know about that.
Yeah, Nest Ball.
Dude, Nest Ball's OMG, it's a Kraken. Kraken.
Snap. Ruby.
Don't tell Eli. Nothing bad happened. No acts of harm were dealt. Anyways, these Pokemon are weak.
Tiny 09 fuck shit up, bro.
Bring him out. Just give him the frickin' bulk, Josh. Oh, no. Oh man, I don't know, bro. Not. Should I attack it or no?
You can go ahead and see what happens.
Okay.
It's only a level 2.
Okay. It went way better than last. It went way better than last time. That's good.
That was slightly.
Ah, no, I'm good.
It's a level 3!
I don't trust it!
It's a level 3!
Okay.
It's a level 3!
Okay.
Trust me.
Ow.
Catch
oh.
It.
Oh, okay, we're
good. Yeah, got this. No, catch it, you bitch!
I can't catch you. It's not on a different route. It has to be on a different route. Should have been that dragon instead of Articuno. Only I could though. It's Nutleaf! Nutleaf!
Again? Are you kidding me?
Beat it!
Dear God, Tiny O'Notch just fucking shit up.
I'm telling you. A freaking goat.
He is the goat. Glad you caught that Pokemon too.
Maybe if he has guts, it'd be perfect. So like, the only thing I'm prepared for right now is level up. I'll have no idea what this guy's Pokemon are. So you can pull out like freaking Regigigas or something.
Oh god.
I'm so scared about the opportunity of the trainers pulling out a random another freaking nothing.
There's too many of those fucks.
There's too many nothing. I'm tired of seeing that many nothing.
Leaves.
Let me drink some of this. Ow.
Surprise, surprise.
Surprise.
Surprise, motherfucker.
So?
I said extra fries, motherfucker.
Alright. Fight me!
Fight me! Fight me!
Give me battle experience.
What the hell? Oh, he's got two Pokemon.
Okay, Shell, that's not too bad. I believe I am hot. This is me. Yeah, but 07. 908. Level 13. Hopefully, as long as we're careful. Not good. Or it's legendary. That one's a little threatening, but it's fine. Only level 6.
Alright.
That's what's up.
He ain't shit. What you gonna do? You gonna catch it? You gonna kill it.
Who is local bad boy?
Who's local bad boy in the chat?
I just looked at my Twitch and saw that local bad boy follow. Wormadam. I think that's who Wormadam is. I'm sure it's fine. 2009, he can. My boy, 2009's stupid. And that's what's up. Another successful dub. Alright, we just need one more level. I'm just gonna go to the people that are in the yellow shark. That's what's up. Alright. Raw cheese. Monkey!
What you do?
It's gay! He's come back from the dead to haunt us!
What? No!
It's gay! Lowered my defense. I mean attack. Get rid of the gay. Oh. It touched me. I didn't consent.
I did not consent
to that. Gonday! Alright. I'm moderate. I'll be fine, I'm sure. Where's that trainer spoon? That stupid gym. Let's go in. Leave this thing. Yeah, this is the thing. Okay. Yeah, I got fresh water. Bestie. So, alright. Let's do this. Okay, I just tap. If we can get like 7 more levels, then Piney will be bigger, you know?
Bigger.
Bigger.
Faster. Stronger.
Bigger. Faster. Stronger. Better. Blah-da. Now all we have to do is just hope that this guy didn't have, like, broken Pokemon.
Oh, he probably does.
And he better not. You know. Alright. Alright, buddy. Alright. Alright. Alright, okay. Ugh. Dang it. Didn't think I had to battle. Okay. Let's do it. Bring it on!
It's got 2 pokies. And it's you got this.
That's what's up.
I think, yeah, you do. You got this.
44 health, and you're facing level 9. You got this!
First up. Ooh. I like how attacking sounds like fine.
This here?
It's like.
It's hot.
It's like.
Love it.
Magnemite!
Oh, you got this. You got this.
Whip it! Fine whip! Oh no, I'm confused.
AP said fuck your will.
Attack. Oh no. Thunder shot. Ah.
Oh, no.
Be careful, dude. You can't switch. Ah, dude, that's what's up.
There you go.
Alright, just got attacking and that.
Actually,
not. There you go. Just
one more.
No. Paralyzed. Alright. Let's try it once, and then I'm gonna heal. Alright. Not taking
it.
Well, no.
That's a problem.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Not like he doesn't.
No, it's not. He's gonna die.
Nah, he's fine.
Oh, never mind.
That's what's up.
There you go. Let's go.
What's up?
He leveled up.
Now I can learn poison power. We're obviously gonna trade that for Crow.
Yeah.
Dude, our team is pretty stacked. Can we learn sleep powder?
Oh, sleep powder. What can you? What does Leech Seed do?
Leech Seed.
Have you even?
I have not. Either.
I mean, look. You use sleep powder in Pokemon, and what if it's a strong one? You can put it to sleep.
Yeah. But it.
But also, you can poison it at the same time.
Yeah. But. And I'll keep poison. I'll just keep poison. I'm sure it'll be fine. Wait, what? No.
Just.
Yeah. Whoops.
What'd you do?
Well, I guess we're keeping sleep powder. I may have accidentally put it on Gonday. Whoops. I tried to tell it no, but it really wanted sleep powder, I guess.
Listen.
It really wanted sleep powder. Very bad.
God! Fucking stupid Pokemon.
Can't have it. I want it! Right. Time to heal. So it only has 2 Pokemon. We'll be fine.
Yep.
Right. We could have had 4 Pokemon on our side because something had to ruin it.
Yeah, who the fuck that would be?
Yeah, it's freaking. Legendary and then he's that was horrible. Wait, actually, now I think about it. I wanna check one more thing.
Should have kept it.
Oh, okay, never mind. I thought this place I'd mess with. You got excited. Alright, let's go. Let's go fight. Let's go off to war. Hope this won't be. Alas. Fuck. Let me in. Well, time for our first and could be last gym. So let's do this with style.
Let's see. Gorgeous.
Hey Giotto. No, you can't pull this! That's cheating! What? Well, I mean...
No! Hey, what? That's
all right.
Not fair!
Alright, plan A. Put it to sleep.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, no. Oh. Plan A. B. Put it to sleep again.
Sleep powder!
Try it again.
It didn't sleep! It's not asleep! Wait!
It's asleep!
Yeah!
This was up.
It's asleep!
Now we just tackle it until it dies!
Did it replace poison powder? Wait. It replaced poison powder!
Okay, I try it and just stay on poison powder. But honestly, I kind of like this outcome a lot better. If I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah.
This one's just better. Okay, Hunter, we're fine. We'll be fine. Let's try it.
Put it to sleep.
Wait, doesn't it put... Ouch! Okay. Fine, with plan B. Plan C.
Here you go. Okay.
Oh no, I can't. Ouch! Alright. Nope. I'm not taking my chances on this one. Rather not. Faster! I can survive this! No! Oh no! I may have screwed up here. Oh no. Oh no. I may have played it a little too safe. Oh no! Oh Jesus! Ah, bro. Fresh water. Oh jeez.
That potion came out of nowhere!
Dude. Gonday is freaking... This is fine. Oh no, that's not fine. Can I switch? No. No! Okay. Fine, don't worry. Scale him up. Fine, problem. Touching me. Oh wait, yeah, I can switch. I hit.
Can't switch.
Can't switch. Oh. Wrong button.
Sweet. Oh my god. Oh god. Ah.
He's asleep.
Let's go.
Dude, this is too close for comfort. All right, we're not risking that one. I can just attack. Oh no.
Oh, well.
Ah.
Oh.
Stop it.
Oh my
god. It's not fun.
Dude, just die.
Ah. I hate this. I didn't expect this to be so difficult. Ah.
Dude, curse is a bitch.
I know. I can't switch out either.
Oh my god, because of damn curse?
No, it's because of Mean Look. He did that before. Like, he did curse and then he did Mean Look.
That's a bitch. That's a bitch.
I know. Yeah. Okay. Which damage just take me down? But yeah.
There's no way.
No way. Do this. Ah.
I don't think if I'm you just gotta. Okay. Just. Oh,
okay.
God.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know if you...
Okay. I saw. somewhat got a plan. Wait, actually, let's just heal him. This will put him at 40, which means he'll then be at 30, I believe. Lick. Yeah, 38. Then curse will happen, which will put me at 27. Then status restore, paralyze heal, heal his paralysis. I only have 4 potions left, so I gotta hope this works.
You better make this bitch count.
Dude, I gotta win this. It's no competition. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Gotta hope nothing bad happens. Only using spite.
That's fine.
Can't do anything to me right now.
Okay.
Now all I have to do
just
is find
it. Boom. Whip it.
Oh no! Come on! Don't get paralyzed. Come on! You can win this if you just.
Yes.
Come on! Find whip one more time. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Oh,
shit.
I thought I was about to lose that so bad.
What should we replace with takedown?
I'm not sure if I should keep takedown. We've successfully captured one out of the 8 gym badges.
Nice.
That's what's up, dude.
The Nuzlocke challenge has been kicking it.
And we survived. I thought we were about to lose Gonday for a minute, but hey,
Jesus.
We did it. That's what's up.
You still had a good one. Tiny09 was ready.
Yeah. I think that's the biggest brain play I've ever done in Pokemon.
You curse was a bitch.
Dude, that thing, it messed me up. I had to pay attention to what, because I'm pretty sure it did about like 10 damage. Metronome. Yeah. What do you want from me? What do you want? Oh my god, it's JFK!
Oh my... Are you, the gym leader? 1, 2, 3, let's a battle!
You look like a tough trainer. Understood. Please come into my gym.
What was that weak answer? I'm definitely going to take you down!
That was great.
That was funny. Answer the question!
Answer the question!
There's no good cheating gym leader! Hanging off my dinghy!
Not you!
Not you! Here are your pokies.
That was a weak answer!
That was a weak answer!
That was hilarious.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's great. Alright. So, where do I go now? I wasn't paying attention.
I don't know.
I don't know either. What should I do? What should I do? Oh, wait a minute. I know where I go. I know where to go.
Go catch an Alakazam.
Ah, dude. Yeah. Once I reach my next route, I'm gonna catch an Alakazam.
Oh, that's this fucker.
Robin! So I...
Gonday has been balling out.
So I would love to say that we haven't even ran into a trainer with a legendary, and we already almost had a close call.
Caught? I don't think it is.
Say what?
Is Articuno the legendary or no?
Yeah, Articuno is, but that one wasn't that bad.
No. I remember, and I was like, wait.
I kind of feel like I could have had a chance to catch it, but I actually tried to hit it. I'm not too sure.
That's what I'm saying. You could have had a legendary.
Ah, bruh.
I think that fight could have been a lot more easier.
Dude, yeah. Oh, fun. Alright, so anyways, let's go.
Content.
Content. Content.
Oh,
no.
Oh, what's that? What
do we got? Ah, dude. It's a pile of rocks.
What the hell?
It's Rocky. I love Rocky.
It's Gigalith.
Rocky! But I can't catch him, so let's not.
See ya.
Ah, dude, if that thing will upset you, can't get away. Wait, I will be so scared. There is the basic badge. Oh, no. What you got for me, old man?
What you got? You got nothing on me.
Ah! Oh no! That Dragonite you've been talking about finally showed up! Oh no! Wing attack!
That fucking Pokemon Dragonite on your bitches!
Ah no! Oh no! It paralyzed me too! Oh no!
That was funny as hell!
Alright, maybe for lucky. He doesn't know any, like, power moves.
There you go.
Ah, dude, he's rapping.
Oh, no. Not
right. Tiny09! Come on, Tiny09. Use quick
Tiny
attack
09.
Again.
Come
again.
On, Tiny! There you go! You got this! And Tiny09
takes
it,
the
Dragonite out. Cannot sleep on him no more.
Alright, alright. I'm in, killing this, bro.
Got this. I think this quick attack might do it.
Okay. Okay, hear me out. All we need is a quick attack. But use that, like.
Just use potion.
Yeah, he's only at 80. I'm not taking that chance.
Yeah. Just use potion. One quick attack, don't do it.
No!
No, that's it! No,
Tiny! No! Oh. You survive. Okay. You survive. Maybe if we're lucky, we can switch. Okay, Tiny's good. Tiny
okay.
Just needs to take a back step right now. He's fine. He'll be perfectly
okay.
Fine. The Venusaur can take stuff.
That's it.
Just like
oh
that,
my God.
The threat has been neutralized. That was a little stressful, not gonna lie.
damn it.
You need potions.
Yeah, I think you should take that leap right now. There we go, buddy.
You think? He took a whooping.
Whoops, wrong way.
There you go.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Please, don't do it. Sorry. I didn't do anything, I swear.
Oh, cool. Patch Berry. That's nice.
Nice. Nice, dude. Oh, JK got something. Sharon sure knows a lot. Bought those Team Plasma thugs, too. Decided I am going to get stronger than him. You should do your best, build up the Pokédex, and have my back. Got it?
No. Alright, I'm just gonna catch. Alright, stop. Wait, is this a new route? No, that's... I don't think so. That's... Yeah, no. You gotta be very, very careful. Ah, okay, so this is where we lose him. Okay.
Two Pokemon, very strong.
Yeah,
it's
not good.
I mean, this, yeah, this is good.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, oh no.
And this is when the Nuzlocke ends.
Yes. Oh, Jesus.
There's no way. There's no way.
Alright. Let's strategize this, okay? We have a chance,
no,
okay?
Tiny's not dead.
Yeah, dude. Tiny's dead. That is how.
I'm sorry. I want to say positive, but...
Oh, yeah. Tiny's dead. That is how.
I said just go after Venusaur, that's it.
Alright, so. Alright, so we got our plan. Okay. So.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, so. Drifblim is a little goober. And we need. What do goobers need to be? Asleep. So let's put this goober to bed. And that's what we're gonna do. And that's what's up.
Here you go. Oh. Okay, that's fine.
That's okay. That's okay.
Just keep. Yeah, just go after both of them. Yeah.
Alright, Drifblim.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, what the hell? Wait, what?
I gotta say, this is going better than I expected. Oh, Jesus. That's my boy right there. That's my boy. Alright, so let's see. First we're gonna kill the Drift, because that's the biggest threat on my team. The biggest threat to us right now.
Well, yeah, at the moment, yes.
Okay.
Alright. I think Ty's got this!
Ty's doing pretty good, not gonna lie.
There you go.
And only I was hurt by the Aftermath, so it's okay.
It's fine. It's okay.
It's okay. Hey, it's okay.
You can heal if you want to.
And that's what's up. And that's easy stuff.
Went better than expected.
Yeah, that went a lot better than I expected. Alright, I'm gonna heal before this turns into a whole... turns into, like, a whole mass...
Go back.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh no. Let's just... Don't say anything. Oh yeah, it'll be fine. We don't have to worry about it.
Fuck him up. Just take
fuck him up.
It's just not that.
Just fuck him up.
It's the freaking the dunce spot. I thought that was cursed. I got pretty freaking scared.
Ooh.
I got scared.
I was like, this dude learned curse.
I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah.
And then boom, there we go.
That Pokemon sucked.
Yeah, it does. Stops balls. Big balls.
Big balls. Big
the dun balls. Not home, but let's go to the Pokemon
Center. I wanna go home.
Well, I must say, this run has been kinda hectic, but it's going better than I expected.
So many close calls.
Maybe someday I'll even get Pokemon challenges to react to my video. No.
What should I do?
What should I do?
Should you buy potions? Do you have enough?
I need to buy potions, actually. Now you mentioned
it. Yeah.
Holy crap.
I was like, I might need to buy potions.
I don't know, man. This is pretty hectic. Dude, I can buy great balls.
Yeah, you can.
Give me some great balls.
But why would you, though?
I'm biased. Oops, and I've bought... Alright, let's see if I can sell something. You want one of those? No. What does this do? How much? Take an ice gem? No, we're cool.
You want a shard? Nice.
What does this do? Boost electric type moves again. Oh, no. You can't take my Pokeballs.
Now, 500 though? I was like, 500? Damn.
Okay. And I'll buy one great ball.
Which that is banned and standard.
Oh no, actually yeah. It's not. Yeah, it's not banned.
No.
I think there was one in Crown Zenith, I have an F ranked copy.
Oh. I was thinking Quick Ball.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking. That
Quick one. Quick Ball is just too good for this one.
So is Marnie.
Well, actually, I never really liked dunks. Oh no.
Well, fuck you too. Now hope this fucker fucks you up now.
Well, you know, buddy, why don't you just get Ionic in your deck?
This
is legit just Marnie, but like meaner. It's like if It's like if Marnie and N had a little party.
Yeah,
I remember having
it's like an abomination is what it is.
It's trash. It's a trash. It's even recycling. Like the trash pile it is. Kind of clown.
Oh,
that was pretty good.
Just mess him up. Mess him up. Just pick him down. There you go. Done. Lights out.
No. I don't want. What do you want? What do you want
what
from
do
me?
You want?
Thanks. I have obtained great balls.
And you just bought one too on top of that.
That's what's up. Oh, this is my mom talking to me. Skip.
Skip.
Anyways, let's go catch some Pokemon. Actually, don't try it.
Get real! You're a captain already, aren't you? If that ship doesn't move, you're going to cause lots of trouble, bruh.
Oh, dear daughter. She split your time between responsibilities as a gym leader and with your band, right? Yeah, I can do that, too.
Stupid dad. He doesn't actually know me. You dim-witted, dense, dumb, daft, dippy, dork, doltish, dork. Doing a double duty isn't that. It's the problem. You're causing the problem.
So anyways, let's get to our last Pokemon. Can only deal with stress for like a little bit.
Just a little.
Not that. We'll continue this tomorrow. Alright, let's see what we find.
Hey, you got a poison.
Yeah. What should we name it, though?
Rosie.
It's like rose quartz, but leaves.
God almighty.
I mean...
Hot. Oh.
No one's getting out of me.
I am unfreakingly.
Alright, that's it. For the day.
That's... Hey, Sid.
Quit. Too much.
That's too much sauce.
Go to the Pokemon Center, heal my Pokemon, and this. Alright. Okay. That was pretty good. Had one death so far. One death. And it wasn't even that bad. It was just kind of gay.
He was kind of gay. But he was booming.
He did good, but then we had to sacrifice him for the greater good of the world. So now we got Gonday, Tiny 09, Rose,
and Rose Cleaves. God damn it.
Well, that'll be the end of the stream. Go and subscribe. Go Gonday. Is that some stuff?
Yeah, it is.
And we're gonna end this. That's fine. Hope you guys enjoyed. Do you have any final words?
Go Gonday.